Hi boys and girls, Mike here, one go short play, talking quietly because the babba's twitching. I wasn't going to play this because it was a light gun game, so I've been playing some other games first, which is why this isn't my first go on a NES game on this channel, but it'll probably go up first. 2-in-1, Cosmo Clap and Cyber Monster. Light gun games, I've just realised my mouse has got a trackpad on my laptop, which is going to be fun. Actually plays like a light gun game, so let's have a go at it. The emulator, I guess, that's done that. Really nice emulator. It's Nestopia, sorry, if you wondered. Okay, here we go, this is Cosmo Clap. Mission 1, ready. Now, obviously, I'm not going to be as good with this mouse as I would be with a light gun, but it'll give you an idea of how the game plays. I'm using the trackpad on the laptop, which is very limited. So far so good, decent little game. We got battles of foes on the map while enemies spawn and move on that octopus. He's nasty. Just refusing to die, there we go, down we go. And you little orange spider dude. Octopus dude. Get back to the water. Ooh, he actually had a shot at me there. I see the level of difficulty is ramping up. I do wonder if there's more to this game than just this level. Oh, the proper rhythm and shooting us. I imagine this wouldn't be any easier than a light gun, to be honest. I mean, we dart left and right randomly. Trying to snipe them down, but they are zigzagging quite nicely. And that's what makes them difficult, I guess. I think he just lost a life, I think they just lose a life. You did. I just realised I got limited ammo as well. So I'm hoping the level ends before I run out. They are getting shot in really quick. Yeah, I think it may be a bit easier to light them. The level seems to stop scrolling, which is a bit sucky, I think. Ah, little purple head thrown around with no gun arms. You think, one bullet left. And two baddies left. This ain't gonna end well for me. Nope, there we go. We'll give that another continue, right? I wanna see it scroll. I don't know why. Scrolling just gives you a sense of progress. See, now we're going left to right. I think I can get him somewhere. She's in cameras, isn't she? Well, she was at least. That's my cat top. She just went past. I think you might have met her before on some Amiga videos. Or some talkies. Ooh, that was a nasty one. It might not be you guys, actually. It might be the guys who watched my Psychotic Software channel a few years ago when I was making games and putting progress on there. I haven't done that for a while. Must get round to doing some Psychotic Software videos. I think because I've been on the games progress videos, I've been doing them as GIFs instead. If you go on Twitter really well. Really? Am I missing you? Oh, that's annoying. Yeah, it's not quite the same experience with a mouse, is it? Yeah, or even with a trackpad. Although, I don't think that would be much better for light guns, to be fair. Wriggly monsters. The event sort of stops and just keeps going like this until you die. So the scrolling stops, so I don't feel like I'm progressing anymore. And baddies just appear. Wiggle about a bit, shoot at you, and you wouldn't have ammo gradually. It feels like I've hit a wall with this game. With Cosmo Cop. I'm kind of bummed. I won't be buying this for the NES. Duck Hunt's better. I know Duck Hunt is not an habit really. I can't quite figure out why it's such a cool game. But it is, and I've got to respect it for that. Have I died again? And continue starting again. One more, because I'm a bit bored of this. I don't think I'm going to do any better. I like the city background, like the three-colour city. Four colours? I'm not sure, I think it's three. Sorry, I'm just thinking out loud there. Trying to count colours on the palette. It shows you how interesting this game is. I hope this cartridge didn't cost like 40 quid. This is not one of the best NES games. Alright, it's one of the light gun games, isn't it? So it's all about the light gun. I'm promoting that. The game it isn't necessarily a quality piece of game history. I can see why people like Duck Hunt so much. It was a more fun game than this. And it had, the thing about Duck Hunt is it had sort of progress to it. It also had a very kind of two-player competitive experience going on. Yeah, this is just a bit. It just goes static. I don't know why it goes right, then left, and then stops dead until you die. Am I missing something? Should I be doing something that I'm not doing? What else is on the screen to give me prompts? We've got baddies appearing and shooting and disappearing while dying. And then we've got. I don't like it. In fact, there's no explosion, it's just a little stone crossbow. It feels very lazy. And then we've got the city in the background, and nothing has actually changed to say go here, shoot that. Or just, you know, to suggest that something else I should be doing. 5 bullets left. Dead. No, really don't want to continue. I'm not pressing any. I'm not risking another continue happening, because that was a bad awful game. Okay. What was the other one? It's not going to be much better, is it? Is it going to be the same game with a different skin? Let's find out. This is called Cyber Monster. Shoot the screen to start. Don't mind if I do. Okay, it's very reminiscent of RoboCop 2 firing range. Yeah, maybe let's go. Shoot. Shoot him. Is that a Cyber Monster? Oh, okay. Don't shoot the girl. Girls. What? That's it. That's the Cyber Monster. Oh, lose. That's the Cyber Monster. Girls aren't Cyber Monsters. Cyber Monster. Ah, girl. Cyber Monster. Oh, this is a bit different. By the way, it's got a two-phase. Ooh, girl. Cyber Monster. It's got a two-phase animation that you get the first phase to identify it. And then a very quick flash of the monster that can choose it. I like that. That's quite nice touch. It's a Twitch game. Twitched. Yes. Oh, did I miss it? I missed them. Have it. Good. Cyber Monster. Girl. Cyber Monster. Cyber Monster. Ooh. Cyber Monster. Ooh. Cyber Monster. Ooh. Cyber Monster. Are you still there? Oh, I'm dead. And that was Cyber Monster. Okay. Nah. That was 2-in-1 light gun, 2-in-1 light gun game, Cosmo Pop and Cyber Monster for the NES. Thanks for watching.